expenses paid for Wednesday is 90% of Tuesday. So if Tuesday is 100%, is Wednesday 90%? And we're told that to pay for 2 days is $76. So we have 190% is $76, 19 units as $76. So 1 unit, $4. So 10 units would be $40. Household expenditure for April, 5% less than the expenditure for April, a 5% decrease. And we're told that this amount is $3,800. So if this were 100%, this would be 95%. So 95% is $3,800. So we know that 1% must be $40. 100% of the March expenditure would be $4,000.